The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 262 pounds. One half of the...
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
And his opponent from Newcastle upon Tyne, England, weighing in at 282 pounds. One half of the...
Guys, I think we can expect a pretty turbulent ride here in this Extreme Rules match.
I wouldn't expect anything less, especially given the two superstars involved in this one here tonight.
And remember the rules in the matchup. Pretty much there are no rules. Anything goes, and you can pin your opponent or make them submit anywhere in the entire arena. I mean, you can do it out on the street. You can do it at the concession stands, back in the locker room. You can do it anywhere.
Well, here it is.
Man.
Suplex.
Setting up, what are we gonna see here?
Slingshot. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Not everyone's cut out for Extreme Rules. Maybe he wasn't ready.
He continues to press forward.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
And finds a counter.
And now that one's countered.
And he's heading back in. Without a doubt, this is a volatile situation, guys. WWE superstars are dangerous without weapons. Then you put them in an environment like this, and who knows what you're liable to see. With all the destruction, with all the carnage, Byron, is there a key to victory in something like this?
There cannot be any hesitation to do what you've got to do. You have to be aggressive and stay on the attack.
That's what it's all about. Pull out all the stops, dig down deep, do what you have to do.
This takes strength, speed, and innovation. And don't forget about a merciless mean streak.
He's looking a little weary now.
It's extreme rules. Serious injury comes with the territory.
Really targeting the back on that one.
Oh, and a discus clothesline.
Took their head off.
Now in full control. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Wasn't expecting that.
We might be close to the end.
The extreme rules aren't going to do him any favors now.
Fisherman driver.
Good night.
Ah!
Striking combination.
Oh, right to the face.
Harsh impact.
Might as well tear the features clean off your face.
Oh, and a discus clothesline.
Took their head off.
Incoming.
Look at the height.
He has been.
I'm relentless at this point.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
Roundhouse kick. It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Punishment to his head.
And the effects of assaults like this have a way of adding up in a hurry.
Now back to the ring.
Trying to freaking hit him and it's failing badly. And he freaking hit me twice. And I dodged it.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
And he grabbed the table again.
He might have been waiting on that one.
And I grabbed the table again.
Oh, nasty impact.
I had to smash it over his freaking. Had to do that to him because he wouldn't frickin'. Well, frickin' get him in the ring.
Drop kick. Both wrists captured, and that was nasty.
Whoa! Double knee drop.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Dry across the middle rope. Oh, right to the throat. Oh, the discus clothesline.
Took their head off.
Oh, yeah.
Just striking at will.
He's still freaking moving. He's freaking coming.
That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Oh, freaking reversed it.
He evades the attack. Captured the leg.
Oh, that's not good. Not at all. No, he's... Moses, get... No, not Moses. Wrong character. I'm going to hit this.
Drop kick with precision.
I'll destroy your face.
What's he gonna do next?
What a boot!
He's done.
Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
Wow, let's see that again.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Elbow drop!
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Whoa, the ladder hits. Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Back in the ring again.
Setting that ladder up now. He's got him up on the table now.
Things are turning.
Up, up, and away. Look at this. Oh, look out, guys. Broken in half. Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
We've got a problem here, guys.
Oh,
on the opponent. What a raucous crowd here tonight. Big punch finds its mark.
Look out here.
All the way from the top rope.
Just a dizzying attack to the head. Dizzying, that's a great way to describe this assault, Cole.
He's in big trouble. Backpack stunner. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
The word fence, but that won't do you any good. Yeah, you just freaking realize that.
He skirts away, living to fight.
Tried to freaking warn him, but he didn't listen.
This could be huge.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Uh-oh. Cole, I think I know what's coming next. Get ready.
He's stalking his opponent from the top.
Look out!
Lamasser!
Are you kidding me?
Gets him with a counter.
Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like it. Good game plan.
Fisherman driver! Good night. Knee drop. He's definitely being the aggressor here.
This is what he feeds off of.
Suplex. Spiked him. That's gotta be it.
Double underhook. Is this what he needs for the win?
That'll knock you loopy, Cole.
Goes into the pin. Two.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Well, they don't call it Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look. He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
I could watch them go at it each and every week.
What a match.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.